My name is Kyle Kozlansky and I sell chimneys, baby. I came because I'm in a new industry for door-to-door, one that's been untouched, and I felt like this is the best way to take my game to the next level. And so far it has been just so far above and beyond my expectations. Like, I had high expectations coming out of door-to-door con, but this just blew my mind. The value is, I don't know, I can't even quantify how much more I got from it. Things that I never even knew I'd learn. For anybody who's sitting on the fence about the door-to-door summit, for me it was so simple because the return on investment from what I've already seen from Sam and door-to-door con and some other content has just been huge. So why wouldn't I put money in knowing that I'm gonna get so much more out? And I know that this is just gonna rocket my summer into the next dimension. For me, the biggest takeaway from the door-to-door summit has just been the environment that I'm in. They say you're the average of the five people that you spend the most time with. And here I'm rubbing shoulders with some of the top performers in every industry. And so just, not just their pitches, not just their sales ability, but their lifestyles, their morning routines, what they eat, what they drink, how they work out. I'm learning all of that and getting to spend time with people that I would never otherwise bump into. And for me, that's just up-leveling, not just my sales or the money I'm making, but my entire life.